lessons and at the Eastman Preparatory Music Department before earning a bachelor's degree from Allegheny College. To focus on his music career, Will relocated to Los Angeles, and while working with various LA-based artists, made connections through his songwriting, recording, and performing, including John Clayton Fell and Adam Cohen. Those connections led to an audition, and ultimately being hired as music director for Don Henley's solo band in 1999.
Thank you. Yo, that was pretty great. We forgot something. Yeah, we really forgot something, but I don't think I'm the one that should be giving this to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Don Henley.
Said already tonight, he can produce, he can write, he can lead. He has a lot of technological knowledge. When I'm having trouble with my computer, I call him and he talks me through it. And another great thing is that he can cook. Yeah, and I admire anybody. I cook myself, so I have that in common with him. Anyway, besides his extraordinary musicianship, what became apparent to me as the weeks and months and years went by is that he is just a good guy to have on your team. I've been in bands, I've been dealing with musicians. I love musicians, they're my favorite people. But being on the road for years, or in the studio with musicians, I've been doing that for 60 years. And the thing about talented people is that they have eccentricities and personality quirks, and it can be very difficult sometimes. A lot of time. And the great thing about Will is he is one of the more level-headed, sane people I know. Being in his orbit is being in a nice, drama-free zone. Again, having been in bands for 60 years and having raised three daughters, I can tell you about drama. And with Will, he just gets the job done. He's dependable. He's ambitious but not obnoxious, and I can always count on him to be on top of it, on point, on the job. Does a great job every time, and he has become an extremely valuable member of the Eagles touring operation. Which is why I have risked my life flying out here from Los Angeles in this weather.